Our mobile devices could be a threat to our security. GPS tracking in your smartphone helps make it easier for hackers. They discovered that it only took 4 data points to figure out a person's identity 95% of the time. Data points include places like a parking gym, a coffee shop, or a church. Traced on a map, experts say these points help create something like a
mirror. Imagine if someone could just hack into your voicemail messages and listen to everything you say, even when your phone is on standby, or even take a photograph using your phone without you knowing about it. That's the threat looming over millions of people.
Another girl. This is seventh this year. Finding women and little girls in the concrete river has become a common pastime. Nobody has done anything about it. It wasn't hard to find you after I got in your head, felt what you felt, understood what you were thinking. You sought out anonymity in the dark net, but there is always a way to find someone. It's just a matter of time, and time is all I have left. The world moved on. Everyone just kept living as if nothing changed. But what's important doesn't fade. For a long time, all I felt was anger and agony. But then there was emptiness. That all changed when I found you.
Why are you here?
Don't fucking put back up. Back up.
About. You need to tell me. I need to.
What do you want me to say?
I need to hear what you did to her.
What was her name?
Her name was Caroline.
Okay, man, now I remember, man. She's blind. She's a little girl, man. She's blind. This time, she's got a mole right here.
Stop it. Stop it. She was a fucking angel.
You want to know what I did to her? I don't know, man. There's just so many, man. I can't. I don't know.
Yeah, I wanted to hear it.
What are you doing?
I'd like to report shots fired.
What are you calling this? Take it again.
Yes, 13th Avenue, Grand Street. 13th Avenue West. Grand. Yeah. Hurry.
I'm sorry.